What's up, YouTube? CR Buke here, and we are doing pack openings today from yesterday's team of the week. Came out, I came home with lunch and opened up a bunch of packs, and let's see what we got. So in the first pack, I don't really remember who it was doing the commentary after the fact, but Carrick from Manchester United. So, you know, not the worst pack. He's from Manchester United. He's in the BPL. Couple other shiny guys here. A Brazilian guy. So, not too bad. I mean, could have been a better start, but that's alright. Gomez. Second pack we go in. And this one, we get Gallus from the Spurs. So again, you know, a low 80 rated shiny guy, but still not horrible. Also got Dirk Cut from Liverpool, who's been playing out of his mind. I can't believe he's still a 79. And we got a couple other guys here as well. Not too bad, a couple shinies. So kind of a slow start, but it picks up later in the video for sure. Third pack, we get Martin. So, you know, he's not worth a whole lot, but he's a great player in Ultimate Team because of his pace, 92 pace. And we got a couple BPL guys as well. Got Zabaleta from Newcastle, or I mean Manchester City, and then Campbell from QPR. Fourth pack, we have Agger from Liverpool. So we're getting a lot of BPL guys starting out early here. Also got Benny Yoon from Arsenal. And Balzaretti as well. And some guy from Genoa. And then I think we got some coins in here too. And we got 2,000 coins. So that's pretty good. Not horrible. Fifth pack coming up. And in the fifth pack, didn't flash a name, but we get Neuer, the goalkeeper from Bayern Munich. One of the best goalkeepers in the game. Can't complain about that. 87 rated, so that's pretty awesome. That starts a good string of luck here. I was actually live streaming this while we did. I also got a 4-3-2-1 card, which is priceless for me because I like that formation. A six pack here. We get Banenga, some Argentinian guy, but I believe this is the pack, and yes it is, where we get a couple good position cards, and we also got a 4,000 coin card, which I've actually never gotten in a pack, so that's good. So add to the consumables, get 4,000 coins to put towards future investments. And that's pretty good. Like I said, I've never gotten that card before, so let's go on to pack 7. Pack 7 gives us Yaya Toure, Manchester City. So this is a crazy run of luck you're about to see in these next few packs, if I remember correctly. Yaya Toure, one of the best center midfielders in the game. Also got a Russian guy with the crazy 94 pace from Zenit, so that was good. Can't complain when you get one of the best players in the BPL, and then we get a striker CF card too, so that's good. Pack number 8, and the main person is Felipe Santana. So I actually have his inform card, which is pretty beast, but his regular card's not worth anything, so this is kind of a crap pack. Nothing really to talk about on this one. It's just, you know, one of those packs where you don't really get anything. Got a kit that I didn't have, which is amazing since I have like 400 some kits. Now into the ninth pack. Ninth pack was a Brayu, which flashed up, but but we actually got Leonardo, who's a Brazilian silver player, and I believe he's worth 15 to 20K, and he actually didn't have him on my Brazilian silver team, so that's good. It's a good pickup, even though it was in a gold pack. And then we got Roger, five-star skiller, not rated very high, but he still has five-star skills. So if you're building a skill team, he's cheap to get. I would recommend going out and getting him. And then we get one free gold pack in here too, so that's good. It's a pretty decent pack. Anytime you get a silver, it's a good thing. Now we're on to pack 10. And on pack 10, we get Frank Ribery. Yes, folks, Frank Ribery, one of the best players in the game, and I got him a week after he was in form. And then he just pops up in a pack. So that's how EA rolls. Sometimes they, you really want those inform guys, they're worth a fortune, they'll get you a bunch of coins, and you get them the week after. But I can't really complain. He's 88 rated, one of the best players in the game. I mean, he's worth 50 to 60K last time I checked, so that's a good return on investment. And now in pack 11, the next pack is Puyol. So that's crazy luck right there. Back-to-back Ribery and Puyol, and also Jesus Navas in the same pack with Puyol and Sissoko. So, I mean, that's, you cannot complain about the luck in the middle of this video. It's pretty wild, actually. Got a few more packs to go, and the hits keep on coming. So now we go into pack 12, and in pack 12, we pull main player is I forgot. I didn't see what that said. Oh, Peter Cech, one of the best goalkeepers in the game. I believe he's the highest rated goalkeeper in the BPL now, or Pepe Reina might be a little higher, but I think 85 overall is the highest. I used him when I had a BPL team, and I mean, he stops everything. It's pretty crazy. So I can't complain about that. A couple 80 rated Bayern Munich guys, and shiny 78 overall. Can't complain about that pack. And then let's get on to pack 13 here in a minute. Let's see here. Pack 13 coming up. And the main guy in that is going to be Kalou from Chelsea. So, he's not the highest rated guy, but he has good pace, he's a good winger. He's from Chelsea. And yeah, I mean, I can't really complain. I've had much worse runs on packs than this. Shay Long's also good for, I mean, only 75 rated, but man, he can really play. And then Sissoko again. So not overall not a bad pack. I got a CM to CAM card, which is really good. Now we're on pack 14, three packs left, and then we'll do the trade pile review. I missed the name there, but it was, oh, I totally missed the name. I can't really see. Oh, Gorkov, yeah, five-star skiller. So anytime you get a five-star skiller, you can't really complain. And got an Italian guy. Got Mowry, also in the Italian league, and Jack Rodwell in a 4-1-2-1-2 BPL guy, and Benninga, a weird looking guy again. Now we're on to pack 15, two packs remaining. And the main player in this pack was Bruno Alves, but also Davies, who has a pretty wicked header. I built a header team, and they're really good. Also got Otamendi in here, who I think should be rated higher because he's a great defender. And that guy with the I think the best smile card in the game. Yeah, I was doing a live stream one time and had people send me the guys with the biggest grin, and he won. So it's pretty funny. Which I think is why I stayed on him and explained that in the live stream. So that, and then put Otamendi in the club. And here's the last pack. Final pack is. I couldn't catch a name when it flashed. Yeah, pretty much nobody in that one. So kind of a crash to the finish. Some silver Croatian guy, which is all right, because that's my heritage. My ancestors come from Croatia. So, and then this Brazilian goalie also was in the smile contest in a couple live streams ago. I think he got second place to the Argentinian guy we just saw. So that's pretty funny. And then a CF to striker card. So that's good. That's a good finish. Good player bouquet. And then here's the trade pile review. So, Jesus Navas. Gorkov, Kalou, Cavani was from the night before. Puyol, Ribery. We got the Silver, newer.